which is a rarity this year. The Kings have the fewest goals from defensemen in the NHL, just 17. Turnover, Sheahan. That's been a theme as well tonight, defensive zone turnovers. Oh, Grundstrom, look out. And he's back to his feet after the hit from Oleksiak. Oleksiak circles behind his own net, looks ahead. Couple of skaters to choose from. One was Donskoy, couldn't handle it at the blue line. Nice stand up by the Kings. Sprong lost the handle in neutral ice. Bjornfoot looking for Elias Andersson, couldn't reel it in. It's an icing against LA.
Force created by a gentleman who is 6'7", 255 pounds. He's got to make that contact because, see, Grundstrom, you got to make that right away. Otherwise, it's going to be interference. And he does finish the check as just after Grundstrom tipped it ahead. And he goes to the bench there, really. Okay. He saw that Grundstrom's leaning for that puck. So you have that player in a position, you take the body, take him out of the play.